my dear loving kids. Good morning. I hope you all are enjoying online class. Can you tell me which letter we have learned yesterday? We have learned letter G. Which letter we have learned yesterday? Letter G. Do you know which letter comes after G? H. So today we are going to learn capital letter H. This is capital letter H. Now we will sing a song. Come little children, come to me. I will teach you letter H. Once again. Come little children, come to me. I will teach you letter H. Come on, we will sing together. Come little children, come to me. I will teach you letter H. Dear children, now I will teach you some objects related to letter H. Can you see something here? What is this? This is a horse. What is this? This is a horse. Horse को हिंदी में क्या बोलता है? घोड़ा. Horses run very fast. घोड़ा कैसे भागते हैं? बहुत तेज, है ना? So H for horse. H for horse. Next is H for house. H for house. House को हिंदी में क्या बोलता है? घर. Where do you live? आप कहाँ पे रहते हैं? We live in a house. हम घर पे रहते हैं. H for house. Come to the next. What is this? This is a hen. Hen को हिंदी में क्या बोलता है? मुर्गी. H for hen. H for hen. Hen gives us egg. मुर्गी क्या देती है? अंडा. Hen gives us egg. Now the last object. H for hat. What is this? Hat. Do you wear hat when you go out? आप जब घर से बाहर जाते हैं तो हैट पहनते हैं ना? पिकनिक पे जाते हैं तो भी हैट पहनते हैं ना? Yes, so H for hat. So dear children, we'll repeat once again. H for horse. H for house. H for hen. H for hat. Once again, H for horse, H for house, H for hen, H for hat. Now all of you say, which letter have we learned today? We have learned letter H. So please watch this video and learn it, okay? We'll see you again with another video. Till then, bye-bye.